Hello, I'm Mark Backx. I own and operate Backx Dairy Farms with my wife and kids. We installed the PrevTech system 9 months ago, October last year, and it's been working very well for us. The day we installed it, we right away noticed that we had a small electrical fault that was occurring at a very specific time every day. So they called us after about 2 weeks of it happening and said we better address this. So while I had them on the phone, I could walk out to the barn and I kind of had an idea where the problem would be. So I just flicked the switches and they could tell me exactly which switch they saw the spike on, so that we detected that problem and isolated it very quickly. So got that taken care of. And then about a month or two ago, we had a larger fault over there. I got a text message as soon as the automatic lights in the barn turned on at 5 a.m. That we had a big problem. I kind of ignored it at first. A minute later, I got another text message. So then I got up, looked online, and could see the huge spike on the system. Went out to the barn and noticed that huge black spot on the ceiling there. The electrical plug had melted already, and so that was nice to detect right away and get there before the barn burned down. They called shop shortly afterwards to make sure we found the problem or wondering what was going on, and so got that taken care of. So we're very happy with the system. I would highly recommend that livestock facilities have the PrevTech system installed in the barn.